Hey guys, this is Tom from Virtual Tours Creator, and in this video I'll tell you how to add a custom logo to every new virtual tour that you create in our system, so you can add different logos for different customers. Also, I'll tell you how to add an interactive website link to include links to application forms or appliances producers in your virtual tours. I'll give you a little update on how we improve the speed of our portal, and very importantly, I'll tell you about another new feature, which is the Facebook headline. You can now create a custom headline and description for a Facebook post that will include a 360 virtual tour. So stay tuned, and I hope to see you at the end of this video. And the most important thing is how to change the logo on the tours that you just created and you forgot to change it for whatever reasons, or you have our logo in it. That's why on the left-hand side of your editor, we have a new button called Change Logo. And all you have to do is click on it and then choose the new logo that you want to upload. That, open, and it's gonna show you how your logo will be positioned in the nadir. And all you have to do is press save. Now this has now saved and the logo has been changed. It will only change on this virtual tour. It will not change on any other virtual tours. So you are perfectly safe to change the logo. Now, another feature connected to the logo is this button over here on the left-hand side called Show Logo. And this will be used when you're gonna have aerial 360 tours and you have the logo but it's in the way and you don't want to present the logo in a 360 aerial panorama. All you have to do is go to that panorama thumbnail on the left hand side and click turn off show logo, and there you go, the logo is gone. If you want to bring it back, you just turn it on again and it's here. So it's all up to you where and what kind of logos do you have in your virtual tours. I also wanted to tell you that we have dramatically improved the speed of upload. So now, instead of 20 seconds per photo, every photo uploads in around 10 seconds if your upload speed is between 15 to 20 megabits per second. Very important update for us, and we're very happy because this is gonna improve the speed of uploading your photos. And the last improvement is regarding your posting of your virtual tours to Facebook. So when we're gonna go back home and you want to share your tours, click on this button where you get your links for your listing platforms or email or LinkedIn. You can now directly share them with your customers. Or if you want to promote yourself on Facebook, you just click here and it's gonna give you a preview of how the tour is gonna look on Facebook. And what we've introduced is you can now edit the headline and the description of this post. Before there was the address of the property over here, both on the headline and description. Now you can create your own creative text. Let's close it and I'll show you how to do it. You just have to go to editor again. And we created a new button here on the left hand side called Share Settings. Click on it and that shows you the preview photo. And this is the headline and this is the description. Now let's call this PTC headline. VTC is great description. All you have to do is save it, and that will allow you to create more engaging and creative advertisements of those virtual tours on Facebook. And now if we're gonna go back home and to those share settings, you will see that the headline and description have changed. Sometimes it takes up to 15 to 20 minutes before Facebook is gonna update the cache, but don't worry, it changes. we now click on Facebook. As you can see, in here, the headline has been changed to VTC headline and the description says VTC is great. So you can use that to improve your Facebook advertising. Thank you very much for now. That's all the features that we have for you guys at the moment. We have some more improvements coming up. We always focus on delivering what you are asking for. We are now working on a new feature, which is gonna allow you to add notes with photos to the descriptions inside of the property, which might be helpful in the property management side of things, where you want to do some reporting and you want to include 2D photos inside of the 360 tours. And based on that, you will be able to print out a PDF report ready to send to your customers or landlords. You can even upload PDFs, which people can download from the internet. Thank you very much for now. I hope this will greatly help with your workflows. And I can't wait to see more tours from you guys and hear what you need from us. Remember, we're always here for you. Thank you. Bye.